What is up, guys? What is up? Badger here. We are back on some BF1, guys. Yes, some BF1 gameplay. Hopefully Italiano will join us if he's online. Hopefully. But yo, it's been a while since we played Battlefield 1, guys. It's been a while, so I might not be getting too much neck today, if you know what I mean. Because, you know, from time to time, we do get those perfect neck headshots. That coordination be on blast. So, but yo, we're going to get into some matches. We're going to have some fun. We're probably going to live stream this maybe for 30 minutes to an hour. I'm going to try to do 3 live streams today. I need to do that Until Dawn Survivor Series 2. I know a lot of you guys have been waiting on that, so I need to restart that up too. So I can see you guys' comments. I got that set up already. I just picked up this game. I'm excited to check it out. What's up, JT? Yo, everybody that's tuning in right now, welcome to the broadcast. Dunny, Elite, GG Mods, JX, my lovely wife, Rose, Ricky Tan, Daliano, Popeye, Agent. What's up? How's it going, bish? What good? Let's see. What's up, JT? Let's see. Dalton, Tanika. Tanika Crook. What's up, clone? Trey Souls. Let's see, Booger. What's up, sensation? His name Booger Flipper. Oh man, that is funny. Booger Flipper. Oh my god. Wow, that is a good one. That is a good one. What's up, crazy man? Oh man, what's up, Alexis? So yo, that is a good one, bro. Alright, let's get into a match, man. Let's get into a match. Let's see how this turns out. They updated Italiano, if you haven't been online, bro, they updated it, bro. Oh man. They updated like the main screen, bro. That name is funny. Wait a minute. That's funny as hell to me. Oh man. Wow, man, that is a good one. Oh man, wow, that is crazy. Oh man, who's this barcode? Don't you tell my wife to shut up, bish. She can speak whenever she pleases. Oh man, wow, that was a good laugh, bro. Thank you, I needed that one. Oh man, so yo, we're gonna get into this, guys. What's up, Euro? I see you there. Oh man, see what we got here. So those of you guys that are tuning in, welcome to the broadcast. Good to have all you lovely people here. Let's have a good time. Let's get on some BF1. Like I said, it's been a while since I played, which is why the title says it's been a while, BF1. So I'm probably not going to do too good in the first couple of matches, but you know, we're here to have some fun. We're trying to get into a match, waiting on this game to load up, and we're going to get straight to it. Is it a legal relationship? She's my wife. What do you mean? Is it illegal? What do you mean? You think she's an immigrant? You think Donald Trump is going to secretly build a wall up around her house and keep her away from me? Oh, man. I don't do shout-out ass eating. Open your... battle crates. I'll open them later. I should have opened them, but it's nothing but weapon skins, bro. Oh, I don't know where I am right now, but you know what? Let's go have some fun. I know what match I'm in. Italiano, get in here. Get in here, Italiano. Oh, oh my god, wait a minute. I just saw this dude. Get in. Oh my god. You camping son of a bitch. Yeah, I don't do shoutouts ass either, but you're new to the channel, buddy. Badge, where you live, man? I live wherever you live. So if you're in a bathroom, I live there. I live in your domain. Alright, so let's fix this. I'm trying to get to this freaking sentry kit, bro. I want it. I need it in my life. Uh-oh. They let me get the sentry. I hope I don't get bayonet charge. The bayonet. I gotta find somebody to kill. What is that dude? He's in that room. I should go over there and mess with him. Bitch over there camping, bro. I'm gonna camp with this, too. How many people on the squad? Let me check. Let's go. Let's try to push forward. Yeah, bitch! Die, bitch! Who the F is shooting at me? Getting shot at. Wait a minute. Where are these mofos? Let me get some of this heal. No. Get out of there. They got gas. They got... Where's a medic when you need one? Oh, here's a medic over there. Medic! Medic! Why did you close the door? Let me go get some of that heal, bro. I need some of that heal in my life. Alright, here we go. Let's keep going. Yo. Oh, man. Oh, they're throwing gas. We gotta watch out. Where are these dudes, bro? Are they over there? They're having a snipe war. Oh, it's over. Wow. What the hell? Yo, what's up, DeAndre? How's it going? Okay, I just got the game, so I'm trying to see what's up with it. Bro, JT is definitely a good game to play, man. It's fun. Now, a lot of people hate BF1 because they feel like the matches are too long because people tend to try to say that... Oh, how can I put this? If you're used to playing a certain game like GTA and then you try to merge over to BF1, it might seem a bit repetitive to you because the matches are so long and people try to like basically say, oh, GTA, oh, BF1, you know, oh, I hate BF1 because it's too long. Oh, I wish we can kill like GTA. Well, you can. It's easy to kill on this game. It's just people try to combine both games together and you can't, you know. I broke my PS4 badge and won't share his. she blames me. It's not my fault. She did it. Badge, want to hear a song? What's the song, Ricky? It has a story mode, too. JT is definitely a game that you're going to like, bro. It's a game that you're going to be able to... Like, you can go into the story mode aspect of this game and, like, get you... If you're a trophy hunter, this is definitely a game for you. It's fun to play. And it's a Battlefield game, you know? Battlefield, you get on huge maps and just snipe the crap out of people. There are campers. There are tanks. Dudes that run around with the little rocket guns. Yeah, you're going to have a lot of those dudes that only shoots the little rocket guns. So you have to watch out for that, bro. It's a fun game to get into. Like, it's entertaining. It's full-blown action, bro. Non-stop action. You never know what's gonna happen, bro. You never know what you're gonna run around a corner and see. Like, you're either gonna fight a group of snipers or you're gonna fight a group of dudes using ARs and light machine guns, or a dude just run around with a freaking flamethrower, man. It's full excitement. I love it. Italian likes it. Rose loves this game. She loves to play TDMs on this game, and she's beast at the TDMs on top of that. So it's a game that has a mixture of different maps, different concepts that you can get into and play. Oh, I'm about to get me a snipe. Hopefully I get me a snipe. Where is he? Where's the dude? Oh, I missed him. I'm getting shot from the back though. Oh my. Alright, yo, they're all in the train. They're all in the train. Isn't it based on World War One? Yes, it is. I missed your last live stream. Oh, no worries, man. No worries. I'll probably do another one later on today. I'll probably do another one. Another low-level GTA live stream today. I'm not going to too much live stream on my main accounts, like the ones that I normally do. I'm going to upload footage on those, but... because oh, this dude just got sniped down, bro. And see, this is a smaller map. I'm not too sure if this operations. This is something that Italiano loves to play. And there we go. So you got to watch your surroundings, bro. JT, do not speak of that. She hates The Division, guys. She hates it. And the crazy thing is, she hates The Division, but she loves Uncharted. Where is this dude? Oh, look, see? There's a dude in the window shooting. There's a dude in the window shooting a rocket gun, bro. You see what I'm talking about? The rocket gun, bro. That's the only thing you got to worry about on this game is campers, bro. But other than that, the game is fun. It's a fun game to play. You're going to have a good time. Oh my god, I might have to switch my gun trying to snipe on this map, man. I might have to. She hates it, she hates it. She feels that Division is too repetitive for her. She doesn't like it. She can't get into it. Because it's too much to learn, you know. She just likes games that she can just play and just start shooting. That's all she likes. where she doesn't have to learn this and that and how to build your character. She likes like COD games. She loves COD. Don't get me wrong. She loves a game that already has a loadout. Everything's fixed for. She doesn't have to go in. She can just go in and just kill. So the Division, you have to rank up. You have to know what gear to use, how to build your character, how to roll your gear. There's a lot that goes into just the Division. It's more of like a computer game that's been bought to PC. All right, we finally got a kill, bro. Shoot a dude from the back. We're gonna get killed from over here, bro. She's gonna go outside the map. I went outside the map, bitch. Leave me alone. Are you kidding me? Oh man, he got that scope. Badger, go NLG mode. I don't like Rainbow Six. It's stupid. You gonna play Ghost Recon when it comes out? Yes, I'm gonna play Ghost Recon when it definitely comes out, guys. I gotta get back into my A game, man. What am I? I'm 1-for-4, bro. I gotta get back into my A game. Bitch, don't you shoot me. I gotta get back into my A game. I didn't even see him. Yeah, she's literally, is when I get on, when I turn on a Division, she can't stand it, bro. Like, her whole mood changes, her whole vibe changes. So it's kind of like this. When she plays Uncharted, she's not there. She's not there. Like, there's no talking to her when she's playing Uncharted. When I get on a Division, she has to talk to me. It doesn't matter what game I play. As soon as I turn on a Division, bro, she's right there. She wants to talk. She's in my face. Because that's how much she hates that game. She doesn't want me to be on that game, period, bro. This is funny. Oh, man, where's this dude at? Where's these dudes? Where are these dudes, man? All right, I don't see anyone on the map. I'm down. Let's see. Where are these guys at, man? Bro, I can't see anyone. I know I'm going to get sniped going up here. It's probably going to be bad, but you know what? I'm going to do it anyways. Yep. Gotcha, bitch. I gotcha, bitch. Now I'm getting down. Run! I need a medic. I need a medic, bro. I need a freaking medic. I'm looking for people. You gotta mark people too, JT. You gotta constantly press R1 to mark people, bro. I know these dudes are up there in the house still too, man. Bro, he was soul camping, bro. He was super duper camping up there. He was on a top level. Dude was up top waiting. And maps like this, bro, you need to stay on the outskirts, bro. Like, you never want to rush the middle. Like, if you're a sniper, that's what I tend to do. I rush the middle sometimes. I forget that I'm a sniper. I shouldn't do that. You got to stand back. I might do some Star Wars after this too, guys. Star Wars Sundays. Where is everybody, bro? I'm not trying to go in the middle because I know that most of those dudes got ARs and light machine guns. Oh, I missed that shot. Oh my god! What's up, Elite? How's it going? Badger, do you have Instagram? No homo. No, I do not. Oh, man. What's my score right now, bro? I'm doing bad. I'm 3-for-6. Where's that dude? He was laying on the ground. If this is the same spot where I died at. Nope, this is not the same spot. Bro, you gotta find him on this map, man. I might go to Conquest Large, bro. Or Operations like Italiano place. I might do that, bro. Yeah, bitch! In the neck! In the neck, fool! Come on, man! Come on! Come on! Oh, man. Imagine you let people play with you. No, I tend to play alone, bro. Oh, man. That bayonet charge. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go to Conquest. Or Operations. I don't know what this is. Because they updated it, so a lot of stuff is different. Got a few hours for the updates on these games. Yeah. Oh, wow. Yeah, bro. It's gonna take a long time. Well, that's why the title says it's been a while. BF1. JX. But if you feel the need to lead, buddy, then be my guest. That's fine. A lot of people know what I can do. I'm not gonna be good at every game, you know? I don't play this game every single day. Every game that I play with you guys. I don't sit there and just play. Most of the time, I'm out with family or I'm editing. But every time I go live, I play with you guys. I don't just sit here and play this game all single day. I'm not a one game champion, you know? That's what happens when you play different games. And this is my first match, first two matches. What the hell? Oh, wow. He watched his friends die. What's up, MJ? I still want an account for NRG, but and he won't let me message NRG. Yeah, NRG is not doing any more stuff like that, bro. He's taking a break from it. He's taking a break from it because of everything that's going on right now. That's the problem. That is the problem. What games do you think I should have? What games do I think you should buy? All the new latest games, bro. All the new latest games that just came out, bro. That's what you should do. You should definitely do that. All the new latest games that just came out. Alright, so let's go get some sniping. We gotta find a match. It's weird how they updated this. Alright, so let's go. Quick match. Let's go to Conquest. I love Conquest. Corn dog. What's up, Big Ton? How's it going? No, you got the Division that's getting a new update. Hopefully, sometime this month or early next month, with the Last Stand. It's changing. Those of you guys that played the Division before, it's completely different now. They're changing everything. You got GTA, which is still a popular game out there. If you haven't picked that up already, you got Ghost Recon that's coming out next month. You got For Honor that just came out too. A lot of people are loving that game right now. It's the biggest popular game of the century. Probably not the biggest popular game, the biggest game of the century, but you know, it's one of the top games out there right now. A lot of tryhards that are playing that game and grinding out on that game too. It's a game that you can play with a group of friends or solo. What else you got out there? What else you got? There's another game that's supposed to be coming out. Horizon. Yes, you got Horizon's coming. I'm not too sure how that's going to turn out, how it's going to be, but it is a new game, so you definitely want to pick up all the new titles. Let's see what we got here. These nuts. Let's see what we got. I'm just reading comments, seeing what I miss. Ghost cracking, ghost cracker, ghost cracking, go cracker. He said, "This is a fucking bitch ass nigga." Really? Enlighten me, please. Oh man. Let's see. Next Friday, GTA is having an update. I'm not too sure about that until somebody say something about it, bro. Not too sure about a GTA update. Let's see. I'm just reading you guys. Come. What's up, Pro Gamer? What's up, Fuzzy? Badge, I gotta go. Gotta go to baseball practice. I'll be back later. All right, Dalton. Have a good day at practice, buddy. What's up, Chavo? Chavo! All right, so let's go have some fun. But yeah, man, like I said, it's been a while since I've been on BF1, guys. You got to bear with me, man. I didn't even get a warm-up match, you know? I just went live and just, let's play. Let's go. Warm up while I'm playing. You know, if I play this game every day, then of course I'll be averaging 30 kills and probably one death like every other BF1 tryhard. Let's see. Did he get booted? No, Jacob, I did not get booted, bro. I'm live right now riding in a freaking tank. Why, you want me to get booted? You want me to get booted? Guys, JX is just messing with you guys. He's been on the channel for a while, guys. He knows. He knows how it goes. It's just like not playing GTA for an entire month and you get on GTA and, you know, a few death matches on GTA, you're gonna get that ass whooped. You're gonna get that ass handed to you. And then after that, you know, you're gonna get that warm-up game and you're gonna be good to go. I don't know what this dude's riding, but I'm going to my spot. I tried to knife him. Let's go. Badger be laughing at his booter. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, man. Of course I'm gonna laugh at him. That shit is funny to me, bro. Booting me offline is funny to me. Ooh. Oh, he picked it up. You son of a bitch. Alright, yo, we need to get to that top. We need to go to that top part and go sniping. That's what we need to do. And a dude just told me, yo, these little, like, you can change the set, depending on the range, how far a player is out from you. What the? Come on! Come on! Badges, where's all your mods? They're here in the chat. I've been here a while since you had 10k subs. Have you ever got an ass whooping from your mom? Haven't we all? I'm pretty sure we all got a couple of whoopings at point in time in our lives, guys. My mom's a ninja, bro. She don't play. She got that serious judo chop. She don't care at all. She'll hit you whatever she has. Whatever's next to her, she'll hit you with. That's my mom. I love her, though. All right, so we got to get into this game. We got to get some freaking kills. Go up. Go up, dude. The hell? We got a hit mark. We got a freaking hit. Okay. I like to snipe without a scope, too, guys. So that's probably my biggest problem doing something like that. Got a hit mark, but we didn't get that kill, though. There we go. Got another hit mark. Oh, we both sniped that dude. Come on. Reload. Yo, we got to watch our backs to make sure nobody come up behind us, bro. Oh, crap. Getting sniped at. Move. Where is he? Where is this dude? This dude's down there somewhere. Did they kill him? Alright, they got him. I probably should put a scope on this, bro. But I like to snipe this way, bro. It's better for me. It's better to snipe like this for me. Jump up. You know you wanna. And there's the tank. Gotcha. Wait. Trying to watch out. But those of you guys that are here, welcome to the broadcast, man. Good to have you guys here. And I'm sorry I'm not looking at the comments right now, guys. Jeez. Let me get my kills, man. Let me get my freaking kills. We getting hit marks, bro. getting freaking hit marks. I might need to go down there to the action. Badger, what would you do if Rose got kidnapped? Let her get kidnapped. Exactly what she said. I'm gonna let her get kidnapped. They'll send her back. She'll be right back. I kid you not. The dude's just sitting there with a freaking tank, bro. I'm getting sniped from somewhere. I don't know where this dude... There he is. He's up there up top. There he goes. He's all the way over there. You see those dudes? That little light back there, JT, man? That's what you gotta watch out for, bro. Those little glares you see? Those are dudes sniping in the far distance, bro. That's what that is. Shit, let me get down. Those are dudes sniping in the far distance, man. It sucks at times, but that's how it is. What are we? We're 2 for 2. We're a twofer. She'll be back. She'll be back. Let's see. If she's get kidnapped, yeah, she'll be right back, bro. They'll drop her back off. Psycho! Psycho! What's up, man? How's it going, buddy? She'll be right back, guys. If anything happens, she'll be right back. They'll send her back. There's a freaking tank. Well, no, not a tank, but a truck with a gunner on top. Bro, we gotta get some kills, bro. We're slacking with our kill game right now. We're slacking on our kill game. Oh, man. Where is this dude? Who's up here? I just saw somebody shooting. I'm probably gonna die going up here, but who cares? Alright, there's no one over here. What did this dude run off to? I'm trying to get a freaking kill, man. But it seems like it's not gonna oh, crap. Oh my god, bro. What the hell's the other guy? Where is he? Throw that. Bro, they're all bunkered over there, bro. I gotta watch out. Oh, man. Let's see. A little busy, but nothing new. I know, bro. You've been definitely busy, bro. You've barely been online, bro. I know you said you got a new job, so that's been taken over. So, yeah, man. Don't even worry about it, bro. The games is not gonna go anywhere. You gotta do what you gotta do. You definitely have to do what you gotta do, bro. Life comes first. And that's what people barely understand, that life comes first, man. Like, there's things that you need to attend to, certain agendas. You know, bills, life, family, all of that comes first, bro. I'm trying to... Where are these dudes sniping at? Wait a minute. Oh, there's a tank. There's a tank. There's a freaking tank. Badger, I love the two new outfits you made. Yo, I'm glad you love them, DJ. No worries, buddy. Let's see what you cooking. Yeah, people fail to understand that, man. Life comes first, man. People try to put video games before that and egos and all that crap, man. That's just, nah, video games gonna always be there, man. You got stuff that you need to worry about outside of that. We're 5 for 5 right now. I guess we'll take that as a win. We gotta get more kills. We still need to warm up. And I'm not even in a squad, bro. I need to get in the freaking squad. That's a problem that I'm not in a squad. I gotta mark this dude so I can hit him. I swear dudes be hard scoping over there, bro. Try sniping someone like this. Rose cooking for her Poppy Badger. Yeah, I wish she was cooking for me, bro. I wish she was, but she don't cook for me. She too selfish. See what I'm talking about? See what I'm talking about? I'm cooking him some noodles. You see how she get down, bro? She don't care about me. She don't care about my well-being. She don't care how I feel. What I need to eat. Cooking him some noodles. That's just dead wrong. How could you? She don't care about my stomach. My stomach don't matter to her. Alright. Oh, yo. Bro, we ran up on the game. I need to get in the freaking squad, man. She's not joking. She's dead serious. Oh, let me jump to a squad, bro. Let me jump to a squad. Whose squad's not full? Alright, let's jump in. Let's join these dudes. Let's attempt to get some freaking kills now. Attempt to get some kills. Instead of us 5 for 7. Come on. Let's throw that gas over there too. What does dude just run off to, bro? Jesus Christ, I just got a headshot. What's up, Blue Benji? How's it going, buddy? Callie, how's it going, man? I'm getting my batootie whoop, man. I'm, what, 5 for 8 right now, man? Jeez. This sucks. This definitely sucks, man. 5 for 8? I got to tighten up. Who's over here? No one's over here? Oh my god. Oh my god, run. No, the gas killed me. The gas freaking killed me. The gas freaking killed me. I want some bitty. What the hell is some bitty? If you think about what I'm talking about, you're not getting no damn bitty. Badger, you have to. Badger, you been to Sweden? No, I have not, Jacob. I wish I could, bro. I wish. Never been there. Never been there. Never been anywhere. Rose won't take me out of the country. She says I'm a flight risk. She says I'm a flight risk. Alright, what are we? We're 7 for 9. Bro, how many shots you gonna take, bro? Come on. Come on, bro. Oh, man. What the hell? Let's see. You won't even go to Germany with me. He never seen. She won't take me places because I'm a flight risk. She's scared Donald Trump is going to keep me in the country. I'm important. Bro, we're getting whooped, bro. We're definitely getting whooped. Oh, man. We're not doing too good this match either. I gotta get my camp game on. My camp game, my snipe game, and everything's off. Damn, it's taking ages. It is taking ages for it to come out. I need to play the first one, man. I never played the first one. Never played it. But I know I'm gonna try to get it on the channel because I know a lot of people are talking about it and how Red Dead Redemption was a really good game. So, I want to pick it up. Definitely want to pick it up. Are they sniping up here? Who knows? Let's go find out. Let's go find out. See who's sniping. We need to get some freaking kills, man. We're 7 for 10, bro. Alright. The hell is this? What the... What the fuck is that? A fake head? a distraction hit. Oh man. Oh my god, keep running. This dude can see me. Come on. Are you kidding me? For real. GTA Trial is gonna take the beef over there. Yeah, they probably will. Like, how is it? How's Red Dead Redemption, guys? Explain this to me, because I never played the first one. So tell me what it's about. A lot of you guys that played it know a lot about it. Please explain this to me. Alright, there's my squad. They're going over here. Let's follow them.
Damn, Badger, I wanted to donate. Damn, Badger, I wanted to do $500 for you and Rose to get something off.
The dollar me. Bro. Donate five so we can go to Wendy's. Get a 4 for $4 at Wendy's. Oh man.
Let's see. Pro play Uncharted 4, sweaty ass tryhards there. It's like GTA. It's fun as hell. Multiplayer part. Play COD 3. Bro, I do not play COD.
I play COD, but I don't take COD seriously at all. For those of you guys. I don't take COD serious at all, man. There's a freaking tank over there. Let me jump back in. Let me back in. There's a freaking tank over here, man. Let me get out. Let me get out. We're about to blow up. Oh my, we got an assist. No! Oh, we got him. Wait. This dude's down there trying to snipe me, bro. I'm focused right now. I'm focused. I'm trying to focus. Did somebody kill that guy? Nope. He's still over there.
Go to McDonald's. There's a $1 menu. $1 food. I donate $4. So you can get a $1 burger. I said, oh, man. You guys are crazy, man. Spicy chicken sandwich from Burger King.
Oh, man. I love chicken sandwiches, bro. I definitely do. Wait. We got to get our kills, bro. We got to get our freaking kills in. Come on. We're getting hits, bro. We're getting hits. We just got to get the kills. Just got to get the kills sometimes, man. You know what? This pissed me off sometimes. My shot be off, but I need to change that thing. Well, we got a hit. Finally got a kill. Another kill. Let's throw that over there. Dude, stop shooting at me from above. What the freak? What the freak?
Oh, man. You guys are making Rose hungry.
You guys need to stop talking about food in the chat. She's gonna end the broadcast and say, let's go get some food. She will say Rainbow Six because that's the game she likes. She hates The Division, so you can't really ask a question like that with her in the chat. Oh my god, bro. We're gonna die, bro. I don't know what the hell shot me, but we're gonna die. Look, oh my god, bro, how can we live with this freaking thing in the sky? She eat all day and shit all day. That's what she does. She eats and shit all day. We're 10 for 14, man. Jeez, bro. This is not cutting it. We need to take that thing down, man. This is definitely not working. Those dudes got... They're too precise, man. Looking at the freaking ground. Look at that! This dude's tank's almost blown up. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is this dude? Did he freaking die? Yep, he died. Somebody killed him. We're gonna take it over. We're gonna take it over. We're gonna capture it. And hopefully not die again. Bro, we can't do nothing with that thing in the sky, bro. Can't do nothing. What's up, Shadow? How's it going? Another? Take it back. I want KFC. They left my... Bro, y'all... Yo, stop talking about food, bro. Yo, Jay. That famous bowl? JX, that famous bowl? Bro. Let's see. When I went to GameStop, I meant to get Rainbow Six, but I got the Division. Division's fun, bro. Like, in my... I don't know, man. For me, it's fun. A lot of people don't like it. Like, Rose don't like it. Me, I think it's fun. It's a great game to play. Like, if you know how to build your character and you can actually get into something like that, then it'll be a good game for you. Now, if you don't, if you're not used to something like that, used to a playstyle that you need to fix your freaking character, come on. If I snipe you up close, you should die. Oh, my word. Yeah, if you're not used to a game like that, man, then you shouldn't play it, bro. You should play it. You might not gonna like it, war game, because it teaches you to learn. You have to learn how to recalibrate, know your gear, what gear's best, what to look for in your gear, what roles to look for in your gear, armor, health, minor attributes, major attributes, you know, all that stuff that you need to know, which weapon talents are good, bro. You got to recalibrate your gear, deadly, responsive, competent, you know, all that stuff. Double barrel, sawed off, bro. You have to learn all that stuff, bro. And if you don't, if you don't learn it, then you're screwed, bro. You're screwed. You gotta learn how to build your character, your armor. Luckily, they're taking armor away from the game. They're taking it out the game. So if you're just getting the Division now, 1.6 update, you don't have to worry about armor rolls anymore because that was the meta where you had to roll for it. But now you don't. You don't anymore. Let's go try to get some kills, bro. We don't got killed by that thing in the sky so many freaking times. So there's a lot that goes into that game. A lot. I kid you not. There's a lot that goes into it. Alright, so we're taking this. There's no one here to kill, but we're taking it. Come on, come on, come on. Let's take it. There's a sniper over there. We gotta take him out. We got that guy. We gotta get our kills up, bro. We gotta get our kills up. We gotta go inside. I'm sorry I'm not looking at you guys' comments right now. We're going in. Where's these dudes? They're always around here somewhere. I feel like dude should automatically die soon I touch him with this, bro. This is a freaking minigun I'm running around with. Alright, we gotta find these dudes. We're taking A. I need to start camping at objectives instead of running around.
Badger gonna kick his ass.
What did he say? I didn't even see what he said. Yeah, we gotta watch out. Oh, we got that dude. We gotta watch out. Dude on a freaking horse. Oh, they're taking it, so we gotta get back in. Oh my god! Keep running. There's a freaking tank behind me, bro. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going, keep going. Keep going. We gotta watch out for this freaking tank, bro. We gotta watch out for this freaking tank. We're taking it. We gotta take it. All right, let's go. All right, we got him. Bro, we got like 16% health, bro. Jeez Louise. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, man. Let's see. More like keep camping. Wait, that's what you have to do. You have to camp. This is a game where you can't run around too much. If you run around too much, you're going to come across a dude that's camping. You can't run too much. You got to set up shop. And you have to protect the objectives, which is what Conquest is. Conquest is you defend the area. You take over a map. You take over one of the A, B, or C, or D. You take it over and you defend it. You hold it off. It's a strategy game. Now, team deathmatches, you just run around. You just... whoever you find, you kill, you know. But people even camping those, you know, which is why I like Conquest. And then Operations is basically bigger maps. Operations is different maps that you have to defend, fight them off, fight the team off, defend that area before they push you back. And if they push you back, you have to proceed to the next part of the map, which is Operations. And a lot of people like to play Pigeon too. Pigeon is weird for me. I don't like it, but a lot of people like Pigeon.
Rose, I saw vids. Why you talk like that?
Because she country. Oh, man.
Like COD, always camping.
Yeah, exactly, bro. It's just like COD, Amo, it's just like COD. People are going to always camp. No matter what game you play, people are going to always camp. You know, just like Domination and COD. It's the same thing. Dudes are going to camp near the objective. Even on Nuketown, there's always those little corners around the back of the houses on Nuketowns. They either hide back there by the little garage, the cabin garage, or they hide by the car and or the corner of the house, and they just get their little target aim assist. Even on Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 3, they just stay there, bro, and just shoot. Doesn't matter. Pigeon. The all know. Yeah, it's a game mode on here called Pigeon. It's crazy. You have to capture the pigeon and send a message off. Like, it's weird. It's weird. I don't know why. It's one of those games.
Let's see what we have here. What's up, Chris, man? I'm just seeing you, buddy. How's it going? He gonna get kicked. What a Grizzly saying, bro. What? I keep missing what this dude's saying. What did he say? Little do you know, my wife would shoot him in the face and probably shoot his dick off in the process. She's crazy. Never heard of a game called Pigeon, but what?
Yeah, it was a game mode called Pigeon, bro. It's crazy. Game mode called Pigeon, bro. Bro, if I can snipe this dude from here, it'd have been lit. It'd have been lit if I could have. Oh my god. Oh man. Everybody got big dreams that never come true, right? Oh man. Alright, let's go get some kills, bro. This dude got the flank here. We're 1-for-1 right now. Let's see where these dudes at. I know they're all bunkered up at F. Alright, we got him. Was that the dude that killed me? It probably was. Who knows? That dude's down there with that flamethrower going crazy, man. Let's get some kills. Let's throw that out there just because. We're taking C over, bro. We're taking C over. Let's go. Come on. Oh my god, come on, bro. That was an up close and personal snipe, man. That's still mind blowing to me. What's up, GTA 5 gamer? Love you guys too. Alright, so we gotta get some kills, man. We're 2 for 2. We're 2 for. Ooh, you saw that? This dude got sniped in the back and kept running, bro. How? Come on. Come on. What's up with all you guys want to kidnap my lady, man? You guys won't last 5 minutes with her. Not even 5 minutes. You won't last a second with her. I kid you not. You won't. You'll be like, Badger, get her. Get her. Get her. Got a freaking assist. No, I don't want to assist, man. She's crazy, man. You guys don't know. Just how you see her act on GTA, she's like that in real life. She'll kill you, man. Real life. House phone's ringing. Oh my god, bro, this dude sniped the shiz out of me. Come on, bro, we need help. Medic! Alright, let's go, let's go. Throw that out there, bro. Trying to be smart about these kills. Bro, where the rest of these dudes at? Oh, man. This is a fast-paced game, bro. Come on. 10% health? 10% health. They don't know, bro. Ton, they don't know. They don't know. But if they want to kidnap her and then see what they're going to get into, like I said, she'll be right back. She'll be right back. Literally, you'll kidnap her, and she'll take your car and come back. I kid you not. You'll be... You know what you're getting into. But, yo, if they want that in their life, yo, they can have... They can go for it, bro. They can go for it. We gotta watch out, bro. I know this dude's in here somewhere, bro. Got him. There you go. There he goes. Alright, we got that guy. You. Why would I find the only guy on the map with a shotgun? Why? Why would I find the only guy on a map with a freaking shotgun, bro? What are the odds of that? The only dude on the map with a shotgun. Who does that? I find the only dude on a map with a shotty, bro. Jeez! Come on! Oh, you son of a bitch. You in my spot. I know you. You shot me with a shotgun from there? Come on.
Oh, man.
Dude shot me with a freaking shotgun from a tower, bro. That shotgun has some range. I'm going to get his bitch ass if he's still up here. Is he still up here? He's not. God dang it. I thought he was. Alright, we got a headshot there. Oh my god, what the freak? Come on, get that kill on that dude. Oh, we got him. We got him. Where is he? Where is he? Who the hell is shooting at me? Where is he? Where is this dude? We got an assist on that one, bro. There he goes. You see that? He got a shotgun, bro. Dude has a shotgun in the tower. Whatever she eating, bro, she's not sharing with me. I can tell you that. And that ain't right. That ain't right at all. We're 11 for 7. We got a bitch in a tower over here that we need to go kill. A shotgun bitch. Who's shotgun camping, bro? He's right up there, bro. You see him? He's right up there. Come. They got a little trap set up. Little traps. Collard greens. Oh, man. All right. We're 11 for 8 right now, guys. We're 11 for 8. We're not going in. We're not going in at all. We're not going in how we should. I need Italiano on my team. Freaking tank. Let's not go that way. Let's not go that way. Oh, man. You see that camper, guys? That is a camper. That is a true camper. Oh, my God. I'm going to kill him, bro. I gotta kill this dude. I gotta kill this son of a bitch who's laying on a rock blending in and no one sees him, bro. Dudes be hard scoping. Do I hard scope like that? Freaking hard scoper, yo. Jeez. Oh, man. Dude was just sitting up there, bro. Oh, excuse me. Where's his other tank at? Oh, there's the tank. Run. Get off the rock. Run. Got a freaking assist on this dude. Come on. Come on. Why would we want kills? We can't get kills. But I could have swear my shots was hitting this dude. But they weren't. That's what you guys are saying. I'm gonna jump off while everyone have a good day. All right, booger. Who the hell we getting shot by from the back? Oh, that dude. Kelly, it's me, Jamie, and on my mom's phone. Yeah, what's up, Jamie? See what we got here. When in doubt, shotgun your way out. Bro, it looks like that's what's need to happen, bro, because dudes be doing that shit, bro. It looks like that's what need to happen sometimes, bro. Dude be going in. Dudes be going in, bro. What's up, Adam Swin? How's it going, buddy? Welcome to the broadcast. We're just hanging out, man. We're hanging out and attempting to do good. Now we're 13. 13 for freaking 11 now, bro. I wish I can be like that dude at the top, 17 for 4 right now. And the second dude's 25 for, what? 28 for 5 now. Maybe I need to go back to my old BF1 days and start off with a tank. And then snipe battle. I really need to get back used to this game. I be slacking sometimes, bro. I'm not getting no neck at all. I'm getting shot from the back. Getting shot from the freaking back. I'm gonna repair this. F it. I'm gonna freaking repair it. How do I freaking repair this? Oh, there we go. There we go. I'm ready now. I haven't been in one since they updated, so I don't know what to do. What's up, dude? Hey, you ever saw a dude in the tank before? No? Well, today is your lucky day. F it. F it. Keep going from that dude. We need to run away. There's another tank over there. Where's the other dude at? Where's this other guy at? We gotta reload. Hey! You ever seen a dude in the tank? No? He got scared. Dude's like, what the hell? Hey! Buddy, I got something for you. Buddy, come back. Buddy. Buddy, check it. Oh man, how do I repair this freaking tank again, bro? I can't remember how to repair the tank, bro. Let's see. Low level Draco. Whenever I have a shotgun. Oh man. Oh, 12 for 17, bro. Let's go. Let's find this dude. Somebody's taking it over. Where is he? There's a dude somewhere in this house. Hopefully he doesn't have any. Don't you hate that, guys? Whenever you know there's someone in the house camping, right? But you know, you think you chose the perfect area to go through, like the door or the hideout to walk through. And soon as you go through, that bitch is waiting right there like he knew you was coming. Like he knew you was coming. He knew. He felt it in his spine that you was gonna come through that area. He felt that shit, bro. I kid you not. He felt that shiz like you was gonna come. Deuce, bro. JT, that's the one thing you're gonna hate about just the camp, bro. Like I said, you can't run around too much on this game, bro. You can't. You gotta set up shop and stay there and pray that nobody finds you, bro. That's what you have to do, bro. Look at that. Who the F is shooting at me? From where? We're gonna hide out here. We're gonna hide out. We're definitely getting our behinds whooped. Well, it's not too bad like last time. We're 18 for 13. Yo, that. Alright, let's go. Let's jump out. Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on. That's it, bro. That's all you can do. That's why I snipe, bro. But I'm running around too much, bro. I'm running around with a sniper, bro. That's like, sniping is the best thing to do on this game. Sniping is the best thing to do. You have to. Look at that. There's a dude that just ran over there. You see that? I'm tired of getting assists. My kills get taken away because of things like that. I'm getting sniped at. No one saw them two. No one saw those two dudes. No one. No one. Not even my teammate that's over there. Let me spawn back in. I got a bone to pick with them. Let me spawn back in, goddammit. No one saw those two dudes, bro. No one saw those two mofos chilling over here, bro. their teammate. Yeah, bro. You gotta be, bro. You gotta camp in this game, JT. You have to, bro. You have to, bro. You have to camp at your finest in this game, bro. Sometimes I do it, bro. It's just, it's been a while. It's definitely been a while. Oh, there's a dude over there hard scoping now at me, bro. There's a dude in the house in front of me hard scoping. He can see me. Yeah, see, now he just got up. I hit him. That should have been a kill. That should have been a kill, bro. Savvy stab. That should have been a kill, man. I'm about to go back to my medic class, bro. Where's this dude at over there? The one that sniped me from over there. Oh, man. You know what? Screw it. I'm going to the marksman, bro. Let me change class. Let's go back to medic. Let's see how this plays out. Let's see how this plays out. Damn, this dude just died. I'm not reviving no one. F that. No one revived me. F that crap. No one's getting a revive. Take a grenade. I'm not reviving no one. We have lost. Medic! Medic is the way to go. I like sniping. I got my scout 10 sniper, but I don't like the sniper. The freaking Martini Henry. I don't like it, bro. They said it was good, but it wasn't good for me. It wasn't good for me. I didn't like it. Oh shit, a baby tank coming up the hill, bro. Freaking baby tank. Freaking baby tank, bro. Oh, that's a baby tank. That's a baby tank. That's a freaking baby tank. Keep running. Wait a minute. I'm not reviving no one. Medic, bro. Hashtag baby tank, bro. That's the freaking baby tank, bro. F that tank. All right, I might revive this dude. I'm save your life. Get up, live. All right, y'all can have that. I'm gonna give me some kills, man. Oh yeah, we're 23 for 20, man. This dude's teabagging. He just sniped. I got you. Oh my god. Dude sniped somebody, bro. He was teabagging, bro. Because you can see it on the kill feed. What the f? Aw, you throw a bomb. Dude was teabagging, celebrating, got hit by a tank. I'll help you. I got you. You deserve the revive. Here we go. Let's go. Let's get back into it. Not die anymore. Because we got a terrible score, bro. Oh, that dude's dropping bombs over there. Oh, crap. That's the wrong thing to do. Take that. Oh shiz, let me get down from here. But this rain needs to go somewhere, bro. Like, for real. They changed everything around, bro. I need to get used to these functions again, too. Where are you shooting from? Hey! Hey, how's it going? Eat that! Eat my medic nuts! Medic nuts, bitch! Oh, man. Let's go. Come on! We got in this... He's in the house. I should have known. He's been there the whole entire match. Let's see. You stabbed him with a needle. Yeah, he's fine, man. I gave him that drug. Gave him that cocaine. That copacetic. He needed it in his life. Alright, so the rain is gone. We know we got a bitch over there in the house, so we need to go kill this bitch. Gotcha! Let's go. Where's this other bitch? I'm the better medic in the house, bitch! Eat my medic nuts! I'ma lay on your face! Where's this other dude up there? Oh, he's up there too. Oh shit, run! He's sniping! He saw me. The dude saw me. Keep going. He saw me. Wait a minute. P4. peek. Look over here. No one? No one? No one? Who's that? Who's that guy? Okay, there's no one. Let's go. We gotta watch out for that dude in the house, bro. We definitely gotta watch out for the dude in the house. Oh, it's over.
Tell him to sing that Samuel Usher song. He be singing it when I'm talking. Yeah, babe, we're definitely gonna go see that, babe. I wanna see it too. It looks like it's gonna be a really good movie. Yeah, Get Out definitely looks like it's gonna be a really good movie to watch. No, he ain't. Italiano. Italiano.
Are you in my game, Italiano? Bro, we did bad, bro. Look at this. What do we do? What do we do, man? Oh, man. What do we do, bro? Let me see my kills. We went 29 for 22, bro. We did terrible.
Yep, he's always in the background saying it.
Like what? I say probably like 80% of my screens, my brother's in the background saying it.
Field one.
Let's see. What's up, Caden? How's it going? Welcome to the broadcast, man. Good to have you here. That's gonna make me get out the house. Rose, my wife. I'm watching Days and Confused. What?
Oh man. She's something else, bro. She's something else. Alright, let's go. Let's go get some kills. Italiano, are you joining me? No? No Italiano? Okay, no Italiano. Let's go get B. Let's go get B. Give me 5 minutes. No. Italiano, you get here now. We play operations when you come. Bro, I know those dudes are going to come all from back there, bro. I need to get that little booby trap set up, too. Ooh. Wait. Where is he? Where are these mofos? Alright, let me get off that. Let's go. Let's go in. Let's go in. Medic! Oh, shit! Come on, bro. Why? Why dudes be running around with the one-hitter quitter, man? They just be running around dropping dudes with a shotty, bro. Oh man, bro, dudes be running around with a freaking shoddy, man. But that's never gonna stop on this game, I don't think. I need to unlock that mofo, bro. That's what I need to do. Unlock the shoddy. Oh my god. Yo, dude, I'm not gonna anti-tank grenade. Oh man, bro, let's not die. Let's not die. We're 0 for 2. Let's not die, bro. He threw another bomb, bro. Jeez, I got you, son. I got you. Wake up, wake up. You not gonna wake up? Nope. He didn't want to wake up. What the hell? Oh man. What the hell, bro? We have lost objective Charlie. Let me spawn in, man. Let me spawn in. Finally, bro. Finally a freaking kill. After revive. Oh, we got... And look who we come across again. The dude, the only dude on the map with a shotgun. How are you even surviving? That's what I don't understand. How is he surviving? He's running around a big map with a shotgun. Like, how are you surviving, bro? That makes no sense to me. Does that make sense to any of you guys? Oh, man. That makes no sense to me, bro. Medic! Medic, I got you! Wake up! No! He didn't want to wake. Wait. Oh, man, where's the dude? Gotcha, bitch! We're waiting. I need to change my freaking scope on this too. I don't like this one. I'm going in. You know I'm going in. Well, I'm not going in there, but I'm going over here. Let's go up here. Let's go up top. Gotta watch these dudes, bro. Is anybody over there? Alright, so it's kind of quiet, so we're gonna go in. There doesn't seem like no one's over here, but I could be wrong. That was a booby trap. Let's close the door. Come on! Oh man! What the hell? Oh my god. Let's go back to the squad. Oh my. Tiger getting on my nerves. Uh oh. No. Damn, the squad's dead. We can't go forward. All right, let me change this really quickly. Let's customize this weapon. We have taken objective dust. Let's put that one. Yeah, let's put that one. There we go. Wait. Forgot. Let's put that one. There we go. That's the one I like. We got a long run. Let's go. Yep, there we go. Not baby tiger, big tiger. Uh-oh. Daliano? What is going on? Uh-oh. Jeez. Nah, you're gonna stay dead, bro. I'm not going in there. It's a setup inside of there. I'm not going. Medic! Alright, who are we looking for? That's the one thing about the medic class, that you get to revive yourself. Well, not revive, but heal yourself. So I guess that's a plus. And then if you're trying to rank up fast, you know, you can do this. Just hand out med kits. Oh, you're gonna die, son. I'm not gonna make it. Did I make it? Yeah, you almost gave up. Shit. Let's see. Let's keep going. Bro, we're like dying, bro. We're constantly dying. We're 4 for 7. I don't know how. Medic! I got you, son! Yeah, that wasn't happening. That revive wasn't happening. Oh, man. Oh man. Where can we spawn at, bro? Let's go over here. We're getting opportunities whoop this time. We gotta be careful. That dude got a rocket gun up there. Jeez, bro. When it. Oh man. Oh. Bro, this is beyond crazy. This is beyond crazy. Get a kill, you die. You die, you don't get kills. But it's definitely fun to play. You just gotta stick with it, man. I'm trying to get kills, I'm trying to have fun, and I'm trying to revive. But I'm running across every camper in the world. I'm not going in there. F that. He's just gonna die it out. He's just gonna have to die. Yep, see, you went in there and you see what happened? Both of you dudes are dead. That's what happens when you go in places you're not welcome. What the hell? Who's shooting at that, bro? Alright, we got him. We got him too. Z-Wood. Oh shit! Nope. Got a bat. Gotta watch out for that one. This dude just ran all the way through. Oh, let me go get him. Oh man, what's up, Shadow Rose? I'm doing good. How about you? What are you guys talking about? Let's see how this goes. I'm probably gonna jump into some Star Wars after this, guys. Do some Star Wars. Do some Star Wars. We're 9 for 10 right now. What were you doing up here? Bro! Can I just come up behind people and kill them without somebody else or a group coming up behind me? And why are my two teammates all the way over there? Bro, that is mind-blowing, bro. Jeez. The shotgun dude again. The shot. He's ranked 9 in that shotgun class. He's a shotgun champion, bro. That's freaking crazy. I'm just gonna throw that out there just because. Bro, Jesus Louise. Jeez Louise.
No Star Wars.
Yep, Star Wars Italiano. Star Wars. You used to have that game. Remember that game? Bro, he actually got away, bro. He actually got away. Dude ran around the corner. That's the bitch that killed me. The bitch. Keep reloading. Where's the rest of them? Oh my word. Let's go. Effort, we're not gonna take that over. Let's keep going. I'm all about the kills right now. I need to start camping like most people. That's what I need to start doing. I need to just camp it out, bro. I need to just freaking camp it out. Alright, we got this dude. We gotta watch out. Let's heal myself. Oh my god! Oh man. What the? Focus, Badger. Bro, I'm trying, bro. I'm trying, bro. But it's like every look. That's my thing. My question is, how do you even see me? Oh man, that's insane. Bro, I'm trying to focus. I am trying to focus, bro. But it's literally impossible to focus, bro. I am trying to focus. Like, you try to focus, bro, but then shits like that happen. And look, I just got shot from the back, bro. Don't even know where he came from. But dude just randomly shot me. I'm gonna just hide right here and wait. How did he know? I played GTA yesterday, buddy.
I played it yesterday. I don't know if I'm gonna do it today. I don't know.
I gotta go kill that dude. Where is he? I got beef with him. Oh man. Note to self, if you like BF1, do not take any days off. No days off, guys. If you like playing this game, do not take any days off. It's gonna be the worst time of your life if you do. If you take any days off this game, you're gonna regret it. You going to regret it. No days off. No days off, bro. What we got over here? We gotta watch out. Make sure no one sneaks up on us, bro. We can't let nobody sneak up behind us or something. We gotta watch out. Gotta watch out, not get sniped. Somebody's sniping at me. We have taken objective dump. I'm looking around, trying to make sure nobody's coming from the back end. Freaking shot! Oh, a shotgun, bitch, meets another shotgun. You don't like that one, don't you? We gotta go up. What does the dude run off to? We literally gotta hold it off, guys. This might be the last match too, guys. Where are these dudes, man? And when I get curious, then things happen. I go over here and then I die. Nice. Let's go. Let's keep going. We have lost objective button. Where do these dudes at? There's a sniper back there, but I can't see him. There's a freaking sniper somewhere back there, but I can't see him at all. We are losing objective Edward. Hold on. The hell he was trying to do? All right, they're taking Edward, bro. I gotta watch out. I don't know where they are. I don't know if they're underneath or in the middle. All right, so we're taking it back. Let's go. Let's leave from over here. That's a prayer that God's not gonna answer. Come on. That's a prayer that God's not gonna answer.
I'm buying BF1 tonight since Rockstar decided to ban every single one of my accounts, even my legit one. Damn.
You got that ultimate ban. Oh man. Well, come revive him. Did this bitch just walk through on fire, bro? he walked through burning.
With 6 accounts, 2 legit ones. Oh wow.
Oh wow.
Italian's rusty. Okay.
Where is this? Is he in his game? I don't think Italian's in my game yet. What are we? We're 22 for 19. We gotta get those deaths low, bro. Our deaths are too high. Throw that over there. We got 2 dudes going around. Oh, where the hell are these dudes, bro? We're trying to get in here and see where they are. Jeez Louise. Oh, man. I'm not reviving him. F that. I'm not going over there. I'm like spamming on one. He's gonna stay dead. Alright, I might pick him up. I'm gonna pick him up. I'm gonna pick him up. He was dead too long. Jeez. Nah, y'all gonna stay dead right there. Right there. Y'all gonna stay dead right there. That's too close for comfort. I bet he's like, medic, pick me up. Nah. You got your one. Oh, man. We're losing freaking Charlie now. Hold on. Let's go back. This is a long match, bro. We got a squad behind me and I come on. We got a squad behind me, bro.
Badger, you a medic?
Yeah, I'm a medic.
Yo, Badger, I've been trying to join the crew on GTA, no luck. My profile is public as well.
Bro, there's so many messages there on my social club, bro. I have to go through each and every one to make sure people are legit or fake. And if dudes haven't joined, are you kidding me? You just stole my kill, you dirty rat. See, you died. That's what happens. He's in that freaking corner. I'm not going down. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, you gonna stay dead. You gonna stay dead. You gonna stay dead today. Alright, they killed that dude. Alright, he's dead. So say you're gonna stay dead, buddy. I'm not going over there. Oh my god. Oh my god. What a way to die. What's up, Dragon? How's it going? Dragon, how's it going, buddy? Welcome to the broadcast. Don't die in here. Oh man. Badger gonna let you die. You damn right. You damn right.
Field one.
Let's see. Oh man. Yeah man, if you die, it's just too much going on, man. Like I revive people whenever I can, but man, it's too much going on. And I'm rusty, bro. I'm so rusty at this game. I'm so rusty. This is the way it is. Rusty. Italiano. Don't be talking sweet and subtle in my ear. Sweet and subtle. No. I'm wake up, Tiger. Alright, Taliano's in a party with me right now, guys. Hopefully you guys can hear his voice. Alright, so we're gonna try to get a map. Gonna take over something. Let's get back to my sniping. Let me know when you join so I can kick somebody from the group. Kick somebody out.
Just stopping by to say hi and got to go to work. See you later. Alright, Gamer Life. Appreciate that, buddy. Welcome. Thank you. Have a good day at work.
It's been 5 minutes, Italian.
Alright, let's see. Then I gotta die to kick somebody from the group. Let's see. Squad. Alright, there we go. Squad.
Who should I kick?
Oh, we don't need two of these. We got all three of these dudes. Alright, wait a minute. They're all together. I'm gonna kick this dude. Uh-oh. I kicked somebody.
What's up, zombie? How's it going?
Oh, man. You're never late, man. You guys are never late. It's always a pleasure to have you guys here, you know? I appreciate you guys for being here and enjoying the con... What the hell was that? There's a sniper in a far distance. So just to let you guys know, this is going to be the last map, guys. And I'll probably start up something later. How you read and play? Bro, I have to look away. It's very difficult. And if I die a lot, it's because I'm looking away and reading you guys' comments. It's not easy to do. So, you guys have to bear with me, you know. So, if I'm constantly dying, it's because of that. Like, it's literally that. I kid you not. Dude, come back with the bombs. Come back with the bombs. Oh my god. Gotcha, bitch. There's another freaking tank over there? Oh my god. Oh man. Yeah, it's and that's what you gotta, like I said, if I die a lot, man, it's because I'm reading comments. I'm looking away from the monitor because the comments are displayed to the right or either to the left of me. Wherever I got my iPad, that's where the comments are. So I'm watching from my iPad, so I have to look away from the monitor to see what you guys are saying because I don't have the comments displayed on the monitor at all. I removed that so you guys won't see the comments because, you know, that's not pretty. Watching a broadcast and you're trying to enjoy the game, the content, like you're trying to enjoy everything that's happening, but you're too busy reading everyone else's comments. You already can see it on your phone or your tablet or your computer. You don't need to see it on my gameplay, right? So I have to constantly look away at that. Are you on the PS4? Yes, I am. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yeah, it's two up top. Three. Yeah, two up top. Yeah, it's three up there. What's up, Michael? It's going good, buddy. How about you?
You guys know my struggle. Let's go get some snipes.
I'm gonna go up here and mess with these dudes. What are we? We're two for two. We're two for. You need a secondary, Badger. Excuse me. No, but it's just something you have to get used to, bro. You have to. You know, like, I try. That's why I say, man, like, I don't take it serious. If I die, if someone comes in, like, oh, what's up, Z-Ward? It's like this, bro. If I really want to focus, then I can, you know, this is what Rose does. Because she knows, like, she's a real gamer and she likes to get into it. And she doesn't do any harm by it. Like, the reason she don't talk half the time in her broadcast because she likes to focus. It's get really intense and she likes to focus, guys. That's why she don't talk half the time. This bitch jumped down. This bitch jumped down, bro. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did he just drove away? He did drove away. But there's a dude up top above me. Right above me, bro. I can't see him. But he sees me. Are you kidding me? That grenade didn't kill him? Oh, we got a headshot on that one. There's another one up there, bro. Oh my god. I know he's going to wait for his homeboy to come back. For his partner. He's going to wait for his partner. Oh, we got him. Freaking got him. Personal bar. Catch that neck, bro. I've been trying to catch neck all day, bro. Mike, I've been trying to catch neck. This hasn't been a neck episode. This has not been a neck broadcast. I need to, bro. This one's been pretty shaky. This one has not been a neck broadcast at all. A sentry kit is available in your location. Let's see. We have lost objective Freddy. Yeah, but like I was saying, that's why Rose don't talk half the time in her live streams, guys, because she likes to focus. She likes to give you guys good, entertaining combat content. You know, that's what she enjoys doing. It's not that she doesn't want to talk to you guys, because she does. You know, if a lot of you guys say, hey, turn on your mic, then she'll turn it on. She knows when it's needed and when it's not needed, you know. But if the match is really intense, then she will just focus the whole entire time. Where is he? Got him. Z-Walt. We're taking over. We just gotta take this and we're good to go. But yeah, this is really hard to do, guys, for streamers, guys. Which is why, you know, we don't see every comment. And a lot of people get mad at that. Like, you shouldn't get mad, because we don't see every single comment. We don't. You know, we miss certain things. We're gonna miss. What's up, Roz? How's it going? Damn, Badger hiding that cut. Rose is really good when she running gun when she tries. Yeah, she is. She's really good. She's a good shooter. She's accurate. Her accuracy is insane. She's really good. She has to focus. When she's focus mode, when she blocks everything out, whoever she's facing is going to have hell to pay. But that's what a lot of people don't understand about streamers. They feel like, oh yeah, we're going to sneak up on them and come in their lobbies and sneak and kill them. We're doing a million things. We're doing a million things, bro. And it's funny how dudes be trying to screen kill. Like I don't say it plenty of times before. If I turn off my mic, stop reading comments, and pay attention to only you, then you'll get the outcome you deserve. And that's what people don't understand. Are you kidding me, bro? Yeah, she's definitely getting better with the heavy. Yeah, she said she can shoot a dick off a fly. She's on Xbox picking on people. Guys, you gotta... Rose would say she's getting jumped. This is what I noticed about her. She'll say she get a jump, but she be up on everyone, whoever's in that server. It's crazy how she says that she's getting jumped.
That's crazy to me. Cause I've been plenty of time when she told me she's getting jumped. I come in there, she's killing everybody in the whole lobby in passive mode. Like, how are you getting jumped? Everybody's in passive. She'll say some shit like that. Enemy medic sighted. She'll swear she's getting jumped. Yo, we need to blow that up. Blow that up. Oh, they got gas. Medic! Taliana, watch out, watch out, watch out. Really, dude? Really, dude? Bro, it's like three. It's two of them. One's in the window, one's on the ledge, and one's running around. Let me change my range. Come on. Got him. Watch out for the grenade. Reload. Reload. That dude should have been dead. There's a dude in the window. Dude in the window, watch out. She said she loves the challenge of getting jumped, but I don't mean I don't need the help, but you know. It is fun, but you know, I got it. I just like backup. Just in case. It's like this. She doesn't need the help, but she just likes to know that somebody's there just in case. She does. So you can just sit on the sideline and wait and just watch the party. Just watch the show. And then if she decides to tag you in, she'll let you know. Bro, how? There we go. There we go. Had to change that. I forgot the range. Dude still in the window. I'm out of ammo. Ammo! Need ammunition. Yo, who has ammo?
I need ammo.
We are losing objective battle.
Oh crap, bro. We're losing B, man. We're losing B, guys. How are we losing? Okay, we're taking it back. Nice. Yo, is there a dude with ammo over here, man? Come on. Wow. He didn't die at all. Wow, what the hell? Right, here we go. Let's get back in this.
Our armored train has arrived.
Oh wow, we're not even. I thought we was winning, bro. Sniper's still in the window, I think. Yeah, there's dudes up there. They're shooting rockets and everything. There's a tank at the edge. He's just waiting. Come on. I would donate, but I only have 93 cents on my PayPal. Oh man. Bro, they have everything, so that explains why we're losing. What the hell, bro? These dudes are really trying to hold us off, bro. These dudes are really trying to hold us off. Oh my god, where's the other guy? And I get bombed. We're 11 for 5. Hold on, I'll be back. Alright, let's see. Bro, I'm going to D. Oh man, another assist kill. Another freaking assist kill. Yo, I hope you guys are enjoying the broadcast, man. I know it's not like it normally is, but still having some fun. Just trying to get these kills. Sandstorm. Let's see. Why haven't you... What are you talking about, buddy? What are you talking about, Mayo? I'm gonna go see if that dude stood in that one, and I'm just getting shot from the freaking back. Taliano's in the chat, guys. I need batteries. What are you talking about, Mayo? I'm live right now, bro. I've been busy throughout the course of this week too with family, man. Really busy with things that I need to attend to. But I've been uploading and been putting content up whenever I can, you know. It's been there. The content's there. It just hasn't been everyday live streams on top of that. And I've been getting banned. Not banned, but booted offline too. So, you know, that's been happening. All that crap that goes on because of Grand Theft Auto. Where is everybody? Oh, bro. It hasn't been... It hasn't been my round the last four matches. The last four matches, bro. That's what happens when you take days off from this game. No days off. Aw, shit, I just ran from Charlie. You gotta watch out. You gotta constantly look at your corners and watch out. Constantly look at your corners because things like that will happen. What's up, BST? How's it going? Get a VPN, bro. If I had VPN money, bro, I would have had it already, bro. But that requires me to have a laptop, which is something that I don't really have, bro. So there's a lot of stuff that I need to do to continue the growth of this channel and building it. I'm trying, you know, but never in my life I thought that people would hate this badly because of a video game, you know. His name's Craig. But yeah, that's the way it is. Craig, can I borrow your microwave? Oh man. Uh-oh. Tiger. We have taken objective down. Oh, man. We're 13 for 9. We're not doing too bad.
Little tiger. Uh-oh. Little tiger's here.
Oh, wow. I'm not even capturing anything, bro. I haven't captured nothing. Are you kidding me? Dude stole my kill with a tank. Oh, man. I bet he didn't see that one coming. All right, bro. I need to get some kills. I need them in my life. How do we get out? Let's see, I need to get on top of a rooftop. Let's go to this one. Got the train out there. Well, that's not happening. This one, this roof blowed up. All right, the snowstorm's gone. Let's climb this ladder. And we didn't make it.
Bad, do you like Ed, Ed, and Eddie?
Yeah, it's a good cartoon.
It's a classic Cartoon Network
cartoon, so
yeah.
They don't show it anymore unless you have to watch it on the older cartoons. Is it called Boomerang, I believe? Bro, I died because of happening to reload. You know, let me change the sniper, bro. I'm dying because of that. BSC, come back. She want that map. All right, let's change this. Let's change this. I like this gun, but you know what? We need to do something. Let's do the carbine. Let's test this one out. Alright. I never really use this one, but we're going to test it out. I still got to reload with this bad boy, bro. I can't just keep to the eye and fire. Who's that over there? Oh, that's not you. It's somebody else. I still got to constantly reload. Like, fire, reload, and get sniped at. Where's that other dude? It was just him? I think it was just him. 14 for 11. That dude got taken out big time. Let's go up here. We're gonna go up this ladder. Bro, they're all going to D. Where's another one? Let's throw that grenade out there just in case. Alright, we got some dudes over here. Oh no, they're dead now. We have lost objective. Headshot on awesome. We need a medic over here. We don't need a medic. Got another dude in the middle. Wish I had another grenade. Got a hit mark. Gotta watch my back. Wait. Sorry, I'm not looking at you guys' comments right now. Oh, we got him. Come on. Come on. Oh, man. 18 for 12. I'm going back to D, bro. D's where it's at right now. What the hell, Mayo? You want Rose to kill you? Oh shit, we got him with that? Eat that pistol. Oh shit, run away. Run away. Let's run through this. Let's go back up. Run back up. He's going. Wait. All right, we both hit him. Come on. I fell off. I fell off the roof. Going back up. Oh my god. I fell off again. Gotta go back up. Got a dude out there walking. Oh man.
We don't have crocodiles here. Like in the streets or outside the zoo.
We don't have crocodiles, bro. We have alligators. But if you want to say, we got crocodiles here, but at the zoo, but not crocodiles here. You know what I'm saying? We have alligators, tons of alligators. Like I'm pretty sure we probably do have some crocodiles out there, bro, in Florida, but this is more alligators. Like I said, we got crocodiles at the zoo, but they're not really here, but if some have escaped, like when we had a really bad hurricane, like back when my mom's time, like I think in the early 90s, I think, or no, early 80s, I think. No, was it 92? I don't know, somewhere around then, like 1992, somewhere like there. You know, it was a really bad hurricane here, that Hurricane Andrew, that destroyed everything. So some animals probably did escape, and if there's a crocodile out there, then yeah, there are probably some crocodiles that got loose and made it. Had sex and had some more crocodile babies. Have you seen any outside of the zoo? No, only alligators. What's up, Kareem? Yeah. Yeah, but hold on. But yo, guys, I think I'm gonna end it right there, guys. I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna get a bite to eat, and I'm gonna talk to Italiano. But thank you guys for tuning in for some BF1. It's been ups and downs, been shaky. Good rounds, bad rounds, but more bad rounds than good rounds. But yo, I had fun. It's always a pleasure in hanging out with you guys. I need to start playing these games a lot more than I normally do, and not just when I live stream with you guys. So this is Badger signing out. Thank all of you guys for tuning in today. Love you, and I'll see you guys in the next broadcast. Peace.